What is up, lucky people internet, man? So yeah, man, I figured out how to work the camera on my little computer right here. So I decided to react to some more Inuyasha. And yeah, man, the thing is though, I'm kind of late of figuring out that I can use this, how to use this camera on this computer to film. Because I'm on episode 121 of Inuyasha. I'm like halfway through with the series, but you know, better late than never of reacting to something. So you know how it is, man. You know how it is. But yeah. So we're on episode 121. English dub of Inuyasha. I hope the audio is pretty loud enough for you. Just getting past the opening right now. Because the openings of Inuyasha aren't all that good. Like, the endings are great. Like, the one, like, ending two of Inuyasha with Shishamaru is dope. Yeah, they're just showing us where everybody is on the map. Whoa, got demonic power. This is a really cool overview of like, they all look like that chick Sango. They all look like Sango. But yeah, Shishamaru is that nigga, yo. You know, he looks like a female, but he's that nigga. Like every time he peers up, Keikyo. I ain't like Keikyo all that much at first, cause say she was trying to kill Inuyasha, they trying to kill Kagome. Even though just constantly saved her life, I was like, "What's free Keikyo?" But she's kind of redeemed herself. She's went through a lot of character development these past. Ooh, they both battling. That's dope. Hey, the barrier is broken. Turn up a little bit. Because Morocco and then put in work. And it's a whole lot more powerful than it was before. Wait, why you said no, Lord Shishamaru? What's going on? Jockin is a funny character. Yo, this dope, everybody putting in work at the same time. Where do we go to? Kilala, let's get going. Kilala was eating. She's like, oh man, I'm hungry.
Not again.
Not again. Kagome! Inuyasha! Man, elf shippo, yo. Trash. He doesn't do anything.
Bonkutsu, are you planning to block my way? You're damn right. You killed all my band of seven brothers.
You actually felt something for their deaths. Sally, I didn't film it, but
six out of seven ain't all that bad. But if killing you is the only way I can get to that bastard Naraku,
six out of seven.
It's time for a little reunion. Fool, you think that'll work on me? Well, think again! A blast of heat?
What? Oh yeah, he does have all the synchro jewels from everybody in his crew.
So, we're evenly matched. last time I fought at Hikini Island, he also managed to counter my wind scar. And now he's even stronger. I know what you're up to. You're using the other six sacred jewel shards. Of course, and I use them with pride. I think of them as keepsakes for my fallen brothers. Kyokotsu.
Kokyokotsu, guess who?
Sumikotsu. Genkotsu. Jikotsu. Renkotsu. Add my own jewel shard to all those and it totals seven. So you see, I have more than enough power to defeat you!
Band 7 are dope villains, by the way.
That's interesting. Were you always this weak, Inuyasha?
Damn.
Or is it that I've become way too powerful for you?
Damn, burn! Ah!
Seven jewel shards, Bankotsu? And that's the best you can do? I gotta say, you sure do know how to talk tough. But unfortunately for you, a big mouth won't be enough. I'll carve out every one of those jewel shards. So get ready to meet your maker, Bankotsu!
Bankotsu!
My mistake. You're not a real demon, just a half demon. Naraku told me all about you and that dead priestess, Kiku.
Dang. He's driving in a knife. He twisting the knife, yo. He twisting his blade. And he
asked.
That was quite a while back.
Seems like you and Naraku have been talking quite a lot, huh? Actually, this is the second time I've run into Naraku. What do you mean by that? The first time we met was before the Band of Seven was formed. Looking back, it was kind of a strange coincidence. So you're old pals then? Ha! I don't befriend demons. Back then, I was always looking for a challenge. Always looking for strong opponents to beat.
Ooh, flashback.
I didn't care if they were demons, as long as they were strong.
Friggin' beast.
Powerful demon, and entered the lifeless forest in which he was supposed to dwell.
No, I keep looking at Dane like that. This video then had like 2 hours worth of footage. I'm good.
I've come to fight the demon who rules this forest.
Perhaps it was him.
Did you kill him? Are you a demon slayer?
Or some kind of monk.
I am neither one of those. If you're telling me you're strong, then I wish to fight you.
Oh, you want to test your strength?
One like you who possessed demonic powers from the moment you was born couldn't possibly understand.
From the moment I was born.
What's so funny?
You desire demonic powers, do you?
So then you admit that you're a demon.
I have been wandering the land, searching for a power which I've been unable to acquire.
Ooh, the animation is sick.
The Shikon Jewel, you say?
I do not know if or when it will manifest itself in this world again.
We had 10:42, by the way. 10:50 minutes of the day.
So hungry. Hey, Jakotsu, let's go to war. Huh? But what for? I thought you said you'd never take orders from a samurai.
And I won't. We'll be mercenaries and slaughter everyone. A samurai won't be able to complain to the leader of an elite band of mercenaries.
Yes, but there's only you and me.
You're right. I guess we need to recruit some more comrades.
Wait up, big brother. Are you serious?
I wonder how many men we should have in our mercenary band.
Huh? Well, you can count me in, I suppose. But make sure there's some good-looking guys.
Don't be silly. What's most important is that they're strong.
Huh? Yeah, I guess you're right. If we recruited good-looking warriors, I'd just want to cut them up. What was I thinking?
Not scary at all.
Naraku and I met again after that, and he told me much more than he did at our first meeting. Naraku didn't resurrect you just to have someone to talk to. He must be a real idiot, Bakutsu. You're the only idiot around here. What? You can tell from a glance what kind of man he is. A sharper person would see that. Watch your mouth, Bakutsu. Naraku's just taking advantage of you and making you do his dirty work. Well, it doesn't matter. I'm a busy man, and I've got things to do, like settling the score with you. Come on! I've been given the second chance of life, and I'm not gonna waste it.
Gar! This is a pretty dope fight. The white touches the man's chest. Oh, shoot, he's waking up. He's seeing me touching his chest.
Who are you? To think the man I met all those years ago was Bakutsu of the Band of Seven. I remember now. You're that demon I met in the forest. My name is Naraku. Naraku? Wait, what is this? The seven of us were beheaded. You were quite right. We're inside your grave right now.
This is weird. Why is this man naked? For the fangirls?
That is the power you feel. Sacred jewel shards can be very useful, can't they? I want you to serve me, Bakutsu. If you do, then this renewed life of yours will be everlasting. Now go forth with your six comrades and destroy my enemies.
I don't know why he had to be naked besides pointless fan service, but okay.
I'm not doing this because of his orders.
Pretty dope backstory, though.
So you survived. That's good, because now I can kill you. One of us is going to die today, but it isn't going to be me.
Yeah, because he's the main character. I'm sorry I keep looking at my camera. People are like, why you keep doing like this? Like, you know. But I'm just like, I don't know, man. I just gotta get used to this little thing right here.
Him.
It's just his face.
Hey, wait! That has to be. Keep looking down.
Yeah, I had missed her. Like, guys, y'all might not know, but she left for like 30 to like 40 episodes. Like, I missed that character.
But then it seemed like he ran away. Now I get it. Naraku is still incomplete, isn't he, Kagura?
Huh? What do you mean?
Naraku took refuge inside Mount Hakurai because his barrier was broken by Inuyasha's Red Tensai. Isn't that the case? He's broken through my barrier. That's why Naraku hid himself in here, isn't it? To reform his barrier and restore his powers.
I'm sorry to disappoint you. But Naraku doesn't tell me anything like that. I suppose he doesn't trust me all that much. It'd be better to ask Kanna about Naraku, though she probably won't say much.
Tell us everything you know right now, Kagura.
If you really want to know all this, so bad.
Can you bet threatening a little girl? I mean, she is dead.
I'll even help you follow him!
Especially when I want to listen to. Catch me outside. I'm still looking at the episode, guys. Don't be putting dislikes. Sango, Moroku. Oh yeah, it only works on demons. That's kind of weak.
Even if he is an evil specter, he doesn't have a demonic aura.
Yeah.
Take this. Without the opponent's demonic aura to be trapped and sent back at him, I can't use my backlash wave.
Oh yeah, when he killed that dragon, that was dope.
That's why he went to the trouble of resurrecting seven specters to fight his battles.
Well, well, you look deep in thought. Are you thinking about where you'd like to be buried?
Huh. I was thinking about how I'd intended to kill you right away, but I changed my mind because I'm having way too much fun.
Yeah, he has the best comebacks, man. Inuyasha. Inuyasha.
What's going on, Koga? All the greenery around Mount Hakurai is dead! It was all destroyed by Naraku's miasma.
I sent sacred jewel shards.
I got a good idea what to do next episode.
From below the mountain and near the center.
Huh? Two places?
Below the mountain is stronger.
That'll be Naraku.
Most likely.
Alright, lead the way, Kagome! Huh? How can she lead you anywhere when you take off like that?
Kilala, let's get moving!
What are you doing? Don't leave us!
I'm used to the track stars by now, man.
Watch it!
I was there for us to run. Lady humming him. Good job, you took out one demon. Kagome! Inuyasha! Them dudes are, I think they're weaker than Jaqen, yo. I mean, Jaqen's actually kind of strong.
Come on, I can't just stay here and play with you forever, you know.
Yo, we almost at the end of the episode. We had 20. Oh shoot, he used the basic stuff. We had 21 minutes. That was dope. We actually get to see like his basic stuff actually working on somebody with a name in the series. Not just some weak behind demons.
Oh, it's more than just luck, Bonkotsu. I'm gonna cut out all the shards. And the next one's in your neck.
Dang, he just punched me out. He sucker punched him.
You bastard. I am Bonkotsu, leader of the Band of Seven. And I've never lost a battle to anyone.
You just got knocked to the ground with a punch. That's funny. That's funny, bro. But yeah, I'm about to do something. I'm about to see if it works. We back with another episode of Inuyasha, and so this is what I was talking about, where it's like a, you know, that should work out. Oh man. I mean, this is slightly behind. Okay, they're at the same place now. That punch though, man. That's hilarious. Power of Bunryu. Power of Bunryu. Ryu Kenshin Hadouken. So I'm gonna hold on to your man.
Yes, more or less.
The corpse is a demon.
Remains of demons.
Dang, you know, I stand just to learn you still get punched in the face.
You underestimate my strength. There was a good reason I became the leader of the Band of Seven.
Ooh.
The gang of murderers with my own power.
That was raw.
Long before I was resurrected by the Shikoku.
Good dive, Inuyasha. Oh my god, he's straight up boxing, yo. Inuyasha don't have no hands, you know, he only got swords and stuff. You good. Yo, okay, sword fighter, best. He's not really much of like a fist, like a smart fighter in the sense of like, he know martial arts or anything, or swordsmanship. He just like a powerhouse.
So you let me hit you on purpose to check me out. Will you take my shards from me?
Punch! Oh, slash. Shamra, Lord Shamra, yeah. Yo.
Significant.
Yo, Kiki, you're going in.
Did Morocco set them free on purpose? Or has he no use for them anymore? In any case, I shall go see for myself.
Is this where Naraku's hiding? Sense anything, Kagome?
Yes, I sense jewel shards. And they're somewhere deep inside this cave. We're going in? We have to.
Duh. Stop being a little... You never will be.
Look at them all.
Now we know for certain that Naraku was rebuilding himself inside this chamber.
And that means these demons.
They were probably used to create parts of Naraku's body.
Huh? What is that?
It's moving.
There's more of them too.
Incredible.
I know. Incredibly weird. They're demons. More like clumps of flesh.
Yes. It's as though they're about to spawn something.
Spawn? But what?
Tail spawn?
I don't know. Where did Naraku escape to?
Dang. Dang, Nick.
This is a real disappointment. And here I was convinced that you put up much more of a fight. Don't worry, though, Inuyasha. I'm not interested in tormenting someone as feeble as you. Weaklings hold no appeal for me.
What just happened?
Damn you to hell.
Oh, shoot.
I'm not like all the other humans and demons you've slaughtered. I can take a lot more damage than them. Once I get the shard in your left arm, it'll be over for you, Bankosu. Silence, fool! I will never die!
Silence, fool.
I'll kill you and take back the jewel shards you stole from me. Don't count on it. I've got news. Getting out of here is only half the problem. Naraku will never let you stay alive if you possess the sacred jewel shards. I'm sure he's more interested in killing you. Over there. Demons are guards. They intend to go after whoever survives. Damn that Naraku. I've no idea what kind of promise you made with Naraku when he revived you. Awaken, Bankosu. Awaken. I grant you life once again. I want you to serve me, Bankosu. If you do, then this renewed life of yours will be everlasting.
Screw it, bro. I'm sorry. You're just gonna have to watch the episode by yourself. No. Because laying down in that position with the camera is just hard to do, but hope you enjoy anyways these reactions.
I never trusted Naraku right from the very start. But now I'm resurrected, I can do as I please. I'll kill anyone that gets in my way. Even if it happens to be Naraku.
business. It's all about greed, Yasha.
I like how they both got parallels with each other. Him and Yasha.
Even you. You live only because of your insatiable hunger for life. Don't make us out to be the only one.
And yeah, she used to do that. Counting his skills. And Yasha's okay with calling himself the good guy now, if y'all notice. I wonder if y'all see me good. He's getting a total life story right now. While whooping this nigga's ass. Savage.
However, there was one other way. And that's to put power into an object.
That reflection.
I made a wish on my blonde Ryu. I've cut off the heads of 1,000 warlords.
Red Bonyu. It's like his red test Skyga.
This demon sword that has absorbed the wrath of 2,000 lives. You wield a demon sword too. But can it beat my Bonryu? You were resurrected by sacred jewel shards, alright, but you're still human. That sword is surrounded by demonic aura. Get rid of it for your own good. Go to hell,
half-breed. Yeah, Inuyasha doesn't really want to kill him. Because he's a human. Oh, his tragic backstory back come on, huh? What's that, son? He shoots lightning. He has the power of the sun now. What is going on? Dang, that man got incinerated. Dang, he like a Yu-Gi-Oh character. Just now. And his hair is all spiked up. Crazy looking. Yeah, cause that attack he sent had demonic power. So that's how come he was able to work against him. It repels evil. Or at least demonic power. In general. No, Potter. That boy curbs. Dang, that man alive? Them sick out ghouls.
You were way too greedy, Bunkotsu. You were strong enough on your own, even without the jewel shards.
Doom, 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 doom. Dun, 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 dun.
We'll find out soon enough.
Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. My God, stop. Gotta protect Rin. Come in.
That's
right,
cool. He gonna behave.
I said you gonna behave.
I got us trapped. He gotta behave. You gonna behave, Roscoe? Huh?
Alright, Dad.
Yeah, right. He was having fun. Look at him. Huh? You gonna behave? Huh? Huh? You gonna behave? You think you a big old baby? Look at you. Just enjoying yourself and pull around like a big old baby. Huh?
What's with this ground? It's trying to draw me in. It's not only the ground either. This entire cave looks like a giant.
What is this?
Something's going on. It's getting louder in here.
Yeah, my breath stinks.
Let's hurry, Kagome. Damn it.
Come here, Rafa. Come here. Koga died from quicksand.
It's not stopping. Look, Kagome! This entire cave is changing. It's like being in a million
living beings.
Kagome, aren't we
going to
be devoured as well? I don't know. If that was
going to
happen, wouldn't we
be able to... Don't mind the background noise. My dad's just being an idiot right now.
We can't leave him. Kagome! We don't know where he's buried. I know where.
Nobody. No.
Oh, staying here?
Yeah.
Are you staying in here? You coming or you staying?
No, I'm saying that no. My dad was being an idiot right now. That's all I was trying to say. Kagome! How many minutes are we in this episode? That's why we watch this episode forever. Might take a break. I'm going to take a break from Yasha after this episode. We was on episode, I think, 121, and now we're on episode 122. We almost over with this episode. Where could you have gotten to? Oops, what just happened? So yeah, man, that'll be the end of this video, because I actually exit out, so, yeah. Peace out, like, and subscribe. Stay tuned for my next reactions of Inuyasha.